Was the night before Christmas when all through the house, not a creature was staring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nick's June would
The treasures were nestled and snugged in their bags, while versions of sugar plums danced in the air.
Thank you. Away to the window, I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breeze of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below.
When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a minute's sled, an eight tiny reindeer with a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be safe.
Like a flashlight. and dried the leaves before the wild. Hurricanes fly when they meet up with an obstacle months to the sky. So up on the housetop, the courses they flew with the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
And then in a twinkling, a bird on the roof eats a
thank you.
His dull little mouth was drooped like a bow, and his beard on his chin was as white as the snow. He had a brown face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was jumpy and plumpy, a red jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. my work, but went to straight to work. And filled all the stockings, then turned them with a jerk. And laying his finger aside on his nose, and giving a nod to the tree.
He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down thistle. But I heard him exclaim,